like to welcome Pappy Delano out here to watch the race in action. Pappy raced out here for many moons. Always nice to have a famous race car driver up the stands. Magman, the Thunder car featuring there. One of these things.
Raise hell and hope, Fisher.
Yes!
What does Red do while you're doing all that?
She stays home where she belongs.
How about that, you girls? I heard a rumor here 3 or 4 weeks ago that maybe one of Pappy's boys might be starting to race pretty soon. What do you got to say about that, Pappy?
I won't help me. And I won't do nothing on the car.
Do you have any reason for that?
He can't afford to be in it, and it's a 7-day-a-week job, and I don't think he can handle it.
Boy, is he saying I've got a lot more spunk than the kids got, huh? What do you think about all these young fellows that you see out here on the racetrack? I know that you see a lot of sons and grandsons of guys that you used to race with. The Strindbergs, the Englands come to my mind right now because I see them down there, Dowdies, and I'm sure there's a lot more out here. What do you think about that?
Well, I think we've got it. Yeah, we'll get enough of it after a while.
Do you miss it once in a while, Pappy?
No.
Don't you even miss all these nice folks out here that used to come every Saturday night and cheer your car on?
I can't say that I don't miss them, but what I'm doing now, I enjoy it. You see, coming back to the screen, and I'll admit it.
Fish don't even talk back to you, huh?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the famous Pappy Delano that used to drive the well-known V4. He hasn't been around this racetrack for some 14 years. Give him a big cheer. He's given one autograph, and if anyone wants any, I think probably at the top of the stairs. I'm not sure Pappy remembers how to write. It's probably been quite a while since he's done that.
Again, green.
Construction, Varney Brothers, sponsoring the red number 11, a stout Varney.